Going on, everybody? We are back into it with some more Jedi Survivor. And we gotta make our way to Geese, however the hell you say his name. We're gonna make it over there to fix his ship. My ship. It was his ship. But now it's my ship. Someone's ship. Hope you guys are enjoying the
so calm.
The gameplay walkthrough. Like this.
Come on,
shut up. Try to talk here. Go. I'm having a great time. Look at that view. I mean, come on, dude. This game looks fantastic. What is that? No, nothing. But yeah, this game is great. Having trouble with my combat skills. But that's kind of because I suck at video games.
Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this?
Yes.
Mind giving me a closer look?
To enter BD. What's that? Toronto shell. Hey, it's huge. I don't know what that is. Press X to place the beacon on the... Oh.
That is one big beast.
Beacon, you can open its location and... Whatever. I gotta see. Look at the view. Like, this thing looks holy. What is that? I didn't see that.
Lugarhulk. What's an old separatist battleship doing here?
I don't know. That thing's huge too. Jesus. Where are we going? Which way are we going? Right. That's where we came from. Oh, that's death. Okay. We're not going that way. Oh. Oh, this way. We should really practice looking around more. Maybe we won't die so much. And I feel like I am looking around. Oh shit.
Last time I saw a Lugarhulk was Braca.
I wasn't ready for that. Thought I was about to die.
What would you say now? Come on. Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need.
It'd be cool if it did, though. Oh, we got something over here. What is it? Broken dredging machine. A makeshift machine thrown together in a hurry are often prone to failure when they are inevitably pushed past their limits, as the prospectors of Cobalt learned. Okay. Oh shit! What is that? Bug. Hate bugs. Is that it over here? Oh! Let's try and look at this.
Rusted, like everything else around here.
Broken mining droid. Droids are, yeah. Droids. What's that? watch out for bugs. There, we're men. We don't need training. Alright.
Got something, buddy?
We ain't getting through there.
Looker Hulk is through here. Doesn't look like the gate is working, though.
No. They flew away. Oh, yeah. A new visor for our dude. Alright. Yep. Alright. Looked like it was supposed to be a wire at one time. Woo! Best. Roger, roger.
Watch out, Rio.
Shut up.
Battle droids.
What are battle droids doing here? Yeah, yeah. Battle droid, battle droid. No? There we go. Shiny.
Interesting.
Alright. Shame for Roar to the right fender. Who's talking?
For the Bedlam Raider.
What? Kill him. Here we go.
Leave me alone.
These don't look like any separatists I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grey's gotten himself into?
Wait. Making our way.
Can you patch me up?
Oh, I ain't gonna do that. There, that's the button I was looking for. Whatever. What you got, homie? Dead things? We got some crushed prospectors. Stupid bug! Don't like bugs. What's up, guys? I don't want to hurt you if you don't want to hurt me. I think that's fair.
Take a look at that view.
Isn't it beautiful?
Talk.
Beautiful. Oh, what's that? Can we get up there? I think there's a rope. Well, I don't think we can get up there. Not yet. Ah! Stop! Stop pushing buttons. Alright. There we go. What you got?
Nice work. That'll save some time.
Now where does that go? Oh, that's in case we fall. Got it. There what is? Did you just drop that rock on your people? Another day, another droid crushed. He did.
Target of new ram attack eliminated. Firing.
Take that, droid.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters.
That was your first clue. Alright. What was scanning?
What is it, buddy?
B2 battle droid. Yep, we know. Seen the movies. Alrighty. Oh shit.
We're sinking. Gotta move. Okay. So they explode. Good to know. That is a lot of tar. Be careful. That doesn't sound good.
All right. There. Easy. No sweat. We're getting all of our shortcuts. I'm guessing. What is this? Like, can we not go on this or something? What? I mean, do that. Wrong button.
Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.
I'm not strong enough to pull that out yet. See, not strong enough. Sorry, homie. I see you box hiding back here. You're clever. Oh. Short beard. Like that better. Alright. We're good. Yep. There's that guy. I feel like it wanted me to look at something. There. Examine.
Definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
Firing.
You okay? Did that work out for you? No? Okay. Who's talking?
Negative. You don't see it either. But you're a droid. Enemy in sight. If you say so.
I have sustained damage.
I don't think so.
You are nothing.
Think you can outrun us? Take that.
Oh, they almost kicked my ass. I don't want to heal. I want to go here. No, he got blasted to death.
These raiders are nothing but killers.
Woo! Alright. Yes. We're going to... Don't have any skills, don't want fast travel. Rest!
Back to it.
I'm gonna check out this way. Oh shit. I don't know if I want to mess with that yet. What's that?
A nest.
Looks Garako like... nest. The Garako is a large, easily incensed predator who found plentiful prey in the prospectors and raiders that came to their hunting grounds. Scattered remains, though impossible to identify fully, indicate the Garako are not short on
we
meals.
We dragged its prey back here and...
Alright. Interact. Oh! I like that. Damn right, maximum health increased. Woo! Should I fight it or no? Alright. He's not messing with me. I won't mess with him. I think that's fair.
We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Which way? Alright, so let's look up here real quick. Stupid bugs! Golly!
Time for an upgrade. That should do it. Like the new look?
We changed his color?
Pretty proud of this one.
Yeah. I like it. Why is that glowing?
Oh, I hope they're okay.
Who?
Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What were you doing? What were you doing?
What were you doing here?
Prospecting. Trying to make a living. But the tar has jammed all the equipment. And then there's the raiders and the bugs.
It's too dangerous for you here.
Don't put your tar in your equipment.
Once I know it's safe.
Damn it, stop pushing the wrong button.
Controls must be elsewhere.
Okay.
Another shard.
The tar. Can't get through the tar. Stupid box. What'd you find?
Blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots.
Maybe it was the droids. Why can I not see these bugs, dude?
Can't go this way.
Well, shit. Saw you, son of a bitch. Light metal. All right, I feel like I'm gonna be able to do something with that tar, some form or fashion. One day, eventually. What you got? Damn flow pipes. Positioning the flow pipes across the reservoir indicates that it was used to control the movement of tar between the dams in order to maintain a safe level for prospectors to work. Makes sense. That is what I would do.
These old dams aren't held together by much.
A lack of maintenance and the relentless creep of time has visibly worn many of the Gorg's dams down to a dangerous state. Cracks and leaks can be seen everywhere across their aging surfaces. Okay. So I'm guessing. Yeah, we're not running across. Whoop, shit.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
Who said that?
No, you won't do it.
You just killed that guy.
Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know.
Stop me. Have fun on the tar, nerd. Kill innocent people like that. What's wrong with you? I found something. Doesn't look right. I can't go that way. Who made what?
There could be more of the...
Yeah, sir. Sir! Oh, so I guess this means I'm in command now. Jedi!
Here we go. What you got? Roller mine. Things that were in the tar. There we go. Leave me alone.
You, I was
trespassing. Blast him.
It's rude. He's striking shit down. These. Oh, BX droid. Beautiful.
Stim here.
All right.
Thank you, buddy.
I hit the wrong button again. Not sure which way to go. I just healed. No.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. What are you doing down here?
Waiting, watching, always watching. I keep
guard.
Lucky you, right?
Right.
I expect you're exploring. Seeking treasure, seeking glory. As luck would have it, there might be something right in front of you.
Where?
Still here? What? Don't you trust me?
No.
No, I don't.
I gave you such good advice for practically nothing. Well, suit yourself.
What we get? More colors. Looks like what old girl was doing. Take your arm off, some bitch.
Perfect,
oh, we got
buddy.
We got a new jacket.
I What have you found? You want to press it, right?
Press it.
Those things pack a punch.
There we go. Bingo. Oh. Back here.
This is really not pleasant.
I don't think I'm getting up there. Hey, buddy, can you give me a hand? No. Any?
Not a bad find.
Hmm. What do I do here? No.
Can't use this lift yet.
Well, why not?
Get past this tar. That dam give you any ideas, BD?
Come here. There we go.
That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there. The stuff gets everywhere.
And your chonies. That's the big guy. What do you say?
Petey?
He's gonna eat you.
Petey one! Are you okay? Didn't I tell you to be more careful about
some robot?
Scan? Come on. Should have left you in that raptor nest.
Alright. That's a sick burn. Yeah, no shit, curious to a fault. Almost got eaten. I can't do anything with that yet. Stop shooting me. Blow yourself up. Oh shit. Fucking shot me with a rocket. Stupid bug, leave me alone.
Pulling me under.
Shut up. It's not pulling you under. What the hell is she's doing in all this? That thing didn't kill you. Ma'am. No, I keep grabbing the wrong. Ah, shit, fucking bug. Enough. What's that over there? How do you say hi to him? There we go. Easy. First try. That looks even worse, dude.
Is that? Doglings. You're a long way from Bogano.
Dogling. The humble boggling was thought endemic only to whatever, and it heckles the creatures that thrive in fluffy and whatever. Little fluffy creatures. Got it.
You think I can do that, BD?
We got it. Making money. Halfway there. Easy peasy. Yes.
Only the Force.
Only the Force. We're gonna rest. And we did get a skill. Hold L1 and press square to dive forward while spinning. I wanna use upgrade my force. Why not?
Ready to go?
Yes. What's up, little guys?
Not a bad change of scenery.
Look at that.
Be around here somewhere.
I'm telling you, this view is beautiful.
Yeah.
That's what I see.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
None your damn business.
Old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Well, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
And Cal, this is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go look for it.
That's bad luck to say that.
Say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet.
Country. Where's that guy? Oh, hey.
Hey, didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks.
That's not the stables. Where are you going? Effort. come at lady like that. We want to. Gorker. Those are Gorkers. Don't put... No? I don't know where I'm going.
Great find.
Is there a reason I'm going this way? What's that? A weird ball. I may or may not have gotten distracted. More colors. It's a big one. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. I'm the best. It's the balls. Game on, ball. Data disk? What's a data disk? Roger, roger. Ain't crushing shit. Nope.
Look at this.
Just look at it. Would you look at it? Alright, so why the hell did I come up here? I'm not going everywhere I don't need to go. They say they're taller.
The advantage is ours.
Damn it. Where the hell am I? Got the beautiful view. All right. Oh, did I get that? Oh, full beard. I think we're going to stick to the path.
Hey, this is a good find.
Come on, you blasted beast. Move!
You tell him. There's a lot of these guys around. But they seem to be at least friendly. Meditate. Beautiful.
All right, let's go.
All right, we're going to end this one here. It was really just, I guess, traveling kind of episode. Not really a whole bunch going on, but as always, I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.